Where you growing at? Huh?
Interesting.
Mm-hmm. I know it does.
All right, now what do you want on the top?
The eye trail?
Yeah. Pink, blue, brown. Where is it working?
Kind of like a pinkish color.
Pinkish color?
Yeah. That's like a three-tone pinkish color. It's kind of interesting.
What do you think?
Take a picture.
No picture.
Okay. Yep, close your eyes for me. Sorry, I'm just going to find your crease in your eyeball, so.
Because the eyeshadow has it also slightly gone eyelid too. That's the fun part of the eyelid.
She knows what she's doing.
I know.
Ooh.
Open. See how you like it.
Cool. How about the eyelid?
She did the eyelid.
Move it.
It's a real shiny pink.
Okay, you use a dark pink on top and light pink on the bottom. Cool.
Okay, sorry if I pressed too hard.
But I mean, my eyelids aren't easy.
Now, I would be the hard one to do because I can't stand anything close to my eyes.
Yeah, well, I
have.
I'm
doing two colors in one.
Kind of like what my sunscreen is. She's getting also right now to the top. You still do have to get the lid on the eyelid.
It's a little pink. I'll do a darker pink here just now.
I thought that was funny.
It's good. Because I don't want to go too dark, then it won't blend. That won't be too good.
Fortunately, we can't miss us the blushes right now.
Well, when you get the money, you get the blushes, then we'll do this again.
Right.
Cool. Whoa.
Kind of mimics what she's got.
Say hi, Betty.
Hello.
Whoa.
Now the blush can put it on the side depending on how you want it. That's cool.
Hold on, I'll put a little shimmer to it.
You're supposed to do your hand. Not supposed to do your hand.
I do.
So why?
Where's the white? I didn't get it. Oh my god. Oh, okay, that's fine. Okay. Close your eyes. Look on me.
Voila!
She just needs, it'll poke your eyeball and I don't want that. Okay. Here we go.
Part 2.
Just make sure your eye look a little bit more darker. I know this is gonna be a pain, I'm sorry. I just don't want to poke your eyeball.
Okay, it needs to move.
But you have two bags.
Yeah, there we go. What? Don't move your eye. Or your eyelash.
Look. You got something in your eye. Like, oh, what we got?